Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robert O.?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might... not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Go on now.
Do not fuck.
You think I'm Ain't we just in the rain? Yeah.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Thank you.
on him!
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
And he has work from one of the century's most vital.
Let's keep it friendly, buddy.
On scene, officers engaging the suspect. Respond with caution.
You really have to watch yourself, flashing money around like that. This has changed a lot in the last couple of years. Someone's liable to just snatch it right out of your hand.
I need resupply and point for done.
I'll head your way now.
There's better places to get through that, huh?
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Done.
I'm out of here.
The butcher what really happened. Anyway, the butcher grins that fucking grin of his and said, "Oughta you tried the new sausage? It's Cajun."
Him aside, motherfucker!
Tell me what you know about the Sweetwater Distillery.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
My crew will be in touch.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing to the distillery. He's busy. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Point for done. Need some guns on these fuckers.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Move!
Back me up, boys!
Lloyd!
Goddamn shooting gallery!
Get over here!
cannons! Who builds for the man who snuffs this fuck? Fucking incompetence! He got... Fuck you, and fuck Bark!
You talk too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him, and that fuck Barbieri will have to react.
Please send some officers down here.
Got a hit and run reported in Iron Point. If someone's in the area, maybe drive by and take a look. Dispatch out.
Protection up to the boss.
I'm gonna find the area if you can spare the time.
Nighty night, bitch.
That's a gun he's carrying!
I'm in Point Verdun and I need some transpo.
Hey, I'll get around to you right away.
All units. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Welcome to me humble gaff.
I need resupply and point for done.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need me.
Brandishing a firearm in Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out. all units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Watch it.
I'll smack your bottom.
Gun! Gun! Young was man. That a scream?
Please, put that down.
Jesus!
No one's paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
Some crossfire and Point Verdun.
Enough said. On our way.
You going to Chubb's funeral?
Too many for the funeral's late.
Now, look at the cover.
is gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
Heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls.
Right back there, lass.
What's that? My die asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
I shite, girl. A simple yes or no would.
Need some crossfire.
Left, left.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
These gobshite sons of whores don't stand a chance. Right! On the right, goddammit!
How's your head feeling now, Doc?
I feel like there's fucking fire ants crawling through me brain.
Poor bastards must be starving!
On your left, lad! We'll be right back. don't forget the little surprise I cooked up for those giddy fucks.
I'm in Point Verdun. Need some guns on these fuckers.
Of course. Be there soon.